and residents of the department of Sacatepéquez call on the population to go to the polls to elect their authorities while asking those elected to look for ways to really improve the lives of the people.
We are waiting for enforcement in the town of Santa Maria de Jesus because we need many things, like public works. We need drinking water because there's a shortage. We suffer too much, and that is why we have hope in God.